Alright, this is what I love from Alien 3. I was talking about this in the middle of the playthrough, but... I wonder if you can just YouTube it. No pictures, Alien 3. Nope. I guess we have to do Alien 3 ending. I think it's only in the director's cut, but we'll see. But so what I was saying was there's a part in Alien 3 at the end where Lance Hendrickson's like, no pictures! And then it shows there's a guy trying to take like a film and it shows him get startled. Just the acting is fucking hilarious. You'll see. You'll see. You'll know exactly what I'm talking about. It's the best part of the movie. One sec, I need to lower the volume of the game.
Help me.
No pictures! Here it comes, maybe? I forget when it is, I hope it's here.
It was a mistake! There was no need for any of it. King Angel!
Come on, where is it? Here it is, here it is, here it is, here it is, here it is. It's coming, it's coming. Yeah, I'll let it play.
Ripley, think of all we can learn from. It's the chance of a lifetime. You must let me have it. It's a magnificent specimen.
No way, bro. and who is this guy, by the way? Like, what is he wearing? Why is he there? Yeah, he just got fucking destroyed by his boss.
No pictures.
It's like some fucking G just showed up to the movie and was filming.
No pictures.
Oh man. The look on his
face.
I used to watch this scene over and over when I was a kid. I found it so funny. My. What a guy. It's the actual camera. Yeah, it's the actual cameraman filming the movie. Well, guys, we finished. All Alien franchise games. Oh my god, there's way too many. All right, so let me show you guys the good ones. There. This one. This one. I hear this one. Where's Trilogy? I don't see it. Did I miss it? Where's Alien Trilogy? Oh, it's right there. It's at the top. Yeah, it's going in order of good. Well, actually, no, it's not. But there's the two best ones. Alien 3, the gun. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Oh, yeah! Yeah! I hear Dark Descent's really... So, Failmore, the streamer, swears by Dark Descent. He says it's game of the year. He says it's one of the best games ever made. He swears by it. I have not played Dark Descent, no. It fucks? It's not something I'm going to play. Well, no, I liked Fireteam. Okay, Fireteam was fine. I played the balls off that game. And, Yeah, I think Fire Team was it was fine. It was like a 7 out of 10. You know, it's just it's a fine game. It's whatever. Like it was fun, but it wasn't anything crazy special. And man, the insane mode. So in Aliens Fire Team Elite, when it first came out, there was a mode called Insane, and it was like a borderline fucking impossible. Me, Dist, Anti-DDoS, and someone else tried to beat it, like, and we couldn't even get past the first two levels. Yeah, Dist was a... He didn't have a lot of his finest moments during those playthroughs. But yeah, Fire Team was okay. I'll play most things Alien. The reason I haven't played the new one is just because it's not my kind of game. I don't like XCOM style games. Do-do-do-do. This game was great, though. No pictures! I have played Area 51, yeah. I thought that game was awesome when I was younger. No pictures. No pictures. Did I ever play Terminator Resistance? One sec, I gotta search that up. Terminator Resistance gameplay. Come on, do something. Do something. Show me. Do something. Here, where's most viewed? Well, I can't watch the end. Do something. Okay.
Get inside!
So I was telling... Wait, one sec. I have played Michigan Report from Hell, yeah. Oh wait, no. I always think of a different game when you guys talk about that one. What is the one where it's like top-down, almost Diablo style? It's like Gates of Hell or something. It has Hell in the name. I don't know. But I always think of that one. But no, I haven't played Report from Hell yet. I'm gonna search Hell on Steam. It's not here. Hellgate London. I think that's it. Is it on Steam? Gate London. Nah. Overlord. Game. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. I really want to play Report from Hell. I'll probably play it this October. This October. Alright, let me see. One sec. Let's see how much harder this difficulty is. Bawktober, yeah. Wait. What? Who does? Wait, why did it go back? What? See? What? Wait, do you have to change the difficulty every single time you? Look. I changed it. I pressed action. Look, it's still changed. So every time you go back to the main menu, it just goes back to easy, and you have to change it again. Wait, is this the last level? Boo-doo-doo. The final task is at hand. All right, let's see how much harder this is on the hardest difficulty. Place your bets, everyone. Wait, is it on hard? Let me check. I can't fucking. What's up? No, it didn't stay. This is bullshit, dude. Freeze, scumbag. I don't think this does full damage. Holy shit, that scared me. Spoiler alert. Thank you, Xiaomi, for the raid. How was your stream? Well, for everyone. I may be at the last boss, beating the game a second time. Oh, well, biggest fan. Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank you, and thank you for the 47, Xiaomi. Thank you. Thank you so much. The biggest fan of me. This one's for you, Xiaomi. If you can hear anything I'm saying, because the game is loud as shit. Uh-oh, he got out of his corner. We got him! Run, Skeeter! Take us the babies home with me, let's go. Thank you, FBI, open up. Thank you. G-Jizzle, maybe I should play another alien game. Well, not today, but... Thank you, Xiaomi. Ending hype. Yeah. I haven't tried Dark Descent. I don't think I'm gonna try.
Pleasant dreams, Ripley.
Pleasant dreams, Ripley. The Ripster. Oh my God, Jesus Christ. All right. That was really fun though, guys. I loved that game. I loved it. It's hard saying I loved this game, but it was fun though. Maybe we should try Ressurection, but like Ressurrection is fucking, you know what? If it takes two, I did not watch the trailer for Saw X yet. No, 1 second. Is it for PlayStation 1? It is. 1 sec. So, wait, what? It's a first person. What? Really? Wait. I'm thinking of a different... Which alien game do you start off as Ripley trapped in you're trapped. Animal Crossing. No, not Isolation. You start off and you're trapped in like a cell. Or it's like a weird futuristic cell, but... That's the one I thought you guys were talking about. This game is loud as shit. Okay, is it as loud as I think it is? Jesus Christ. Alright, one sec. Don't go anywhere, guys. Don't go anywhere. One sec. I'm not playing this game right now, but I will boot it up for a second. Because I just don't know what the hell this is. And thank you for the resub, Sam. And thank you, Animal Drones and Devoid again. And thank you, Zero Sigma. Thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. Alien Reservoir. Based off the hit movie. Hurry, boy, run! Hurry, boy! Run, boy! I just want to see what the hell is going on with this game, that's all. Game over, yeah! Quite the intro. Showing scenes from the movie?
Making this 15 plus hour shift so much better, man. Thank you.
Hey, thank you, Slim Savage. Glad I can help. I got my foot out the door, but I can't resist seeing what the hell is going on here. Yeah, this was the best. This is the best movie of. This game is best played in the dark. All right. Oh. Nice sound effects, bro.
USM Arriba, all systems nominal.
Wait a sec. Dude, it's loud as fuck. Wait, guys, look, you're trapped. See? Wait, this isn't the game I'm thinking of. Oh my god, the controls are fucking terrible. Okay, wait.
I'm getting out of here.
1 second. Controller. Dude. All right. Why is it inverted?
Bio containment unit, please report to R&D dissection chambers. Breach in progress.
I already hate this game. What?
Oh.
Why? Mouse? Oh. The shit is safe. Dolby? Eat my ass, man. Hey, Failmore. Just for those of you getting in, this game is best enjoyed in the dark, so... yeah, so Failmore's been telling me to play this game for
squad, please report to lower engineering deck.
Failmore's been telling me to play this game over. He said he keeps telling me play Alien I think it's Resurrection. So I'm finally playing it, buddy. Thank you for the raid. Welcome everyone. Alien Resurrection keeps saying to play. And here we are.
Delta 5 security clearance granted.
Alien Resurrection. Oh. What? Why does it keep dropping FPS? Oh. This game is best played in the dark. Oh. Okay, can we stop? Stop crawling, you Fenmore, I don't know what you're talking about. This game sucks. Nice quick turn. At least it has a quick turn, unlike Trilogy. Yeah, the head bob's crazy. Thank you, Veloci Joey. I'm glad I can give you some entertainment during the, stressful time. Thank you. And thank you, Frankenstein. Remember watching your mom play this. Uh-oh. Thank you for the 19 months. Guys, I have my foot out the door. But I just beat Alien Trilogy, and I'm like, I gotta see what all the hype is about with this game. Can I pick that up? I got a pistol. Can I turn that off?
Power rerouted.
Hoggers! I hate this game so far. Is this on PC, by the way? Oh, for the love of God, stand up, you idiot. Yeah, I've played Overblood. Whew, just barely missed him. PS1 exclusive. Flashlight. Okay, can we stop standing up? Why is crouch on X? It's driving me crazy. Oof, mugshot. So it's like the opposite controls of... Why is the action sound effect someone burping? Are we about to get our second gun? No. Oh. Rest in peace. How scary is the game? Pretty scary. Yes. Why is it default to no? Listen, I'm going to complain about everything. I'm nitpicking. I'm nitpicking here. Why is it default to no? Who's gonna go up to a save and want to press no first? Especially when it has like 12 save slots. Come on. Just pick yes first so I can spam. Melee. How? Wait. Dude. Is there a melee? Melee. Wait, are you guys just saying that as a meme or? All right. This game's fucking.
Will all non-essential personnel please report to lifeboats?
You don't have to yell. You know, I don't hate this game anymore. Report to lifeboats. I'm going under. How do I? Can I crawl? Medium med kit. Shoot to destroy stuff. Poggers.
Lifeboats unavailable in this area. Please proceed to the engineering deck bays. Thank you for your cooperation.
Does this have infinite ammo? Can I just wail on it? It looks like it does. I'm going down. When you land from falling, you crouch. And you have to press the uncrouch button. I'm just stating facts, I'm not complaining. Who in the chat played this when they were younger? What the hell just happened?
Warehouse access granted.
All right, I'm getting used to the controls.
Oh.
Are you a good guy? Oh shit. My favorite thing to fight in alien games is guys with guns. What's this FOV, man? I feel like I'm in this guy's forearm.
Passcard accepted. Access granted.
It's Ripley, but. Yo, where are the aliens at? Whoa, shit! He's coming at me! Jesus Christ, they're strong! Thank you. Acid blood? To think, alien isolation, man. That's all you had to do. Just tap him a few times, he'd be dead. Dude, I just lost half my health! I felt like a meter. The graphics are like the head bomb. It is impressive for PS1. It is. I'm not gonna deny that, but holy shit, like, talk about a relic of the past. Like, just. Oh my god, the controls for ladders. I feel like I'm about to have a seizure. I'm not even prone to this stuff.
Pressure released.
Oh, I don't wanna. I can't. I don't wanna hack. Wait. Have you played this? Wait. Oh, fuck. It's the cops. Dude, you gotta be fucking kidding me. This isn't funny anymore. Oh. Load me out that valve that I turned, or I'm out. Please have the key card.
You do not have the proper security clearance to access the warehouse. Will all non-essential personnel please report to lifeboats?
The gray boxes have stuff. Light gray. Got the key card. I'm going back up. Jesus. This game controls like a early PS1 FPS. Oh yeah.
Oh.
Who's the sound designer for this game? I'd like a word with them. Like, what went through their head when they were like, "Oh, what should the action button sound like?"
Oh.
It should sound like someone burping. Why? This is an alien game. Guys, fuck you. That's why I'm the boss.
Oh.
These guys are fucking cracked! Get up. Jesus Christ with this. Hurry!
Oh.
Get ready for the O.
Password.
Oh, never mind.
Access granted.
Alright, we gotta run from the alien because he hits hard. I like when you kill the alien. Oh! Strobe light warning. Is Is there a med kit down? Oh, breakable boxes. Light gray, they said. Oh, there's a med kit. Small.
Pressure released.
Hello? Where are they? They're shooting. Oh. Jesus Christ. At least the hitboxes are forgiving. Oh, there's aim assist, I think. Or wait, what the hell is this? I don't know what it is. It's not aim assist, it's just something. Is that a Gatling gun? No. Got the shotgun. Where are these gray crates you guys speak of? Yo, thank you, Nicole Lovern. All right. Well. Oh, okay. I didn't change my title because I planned on playing this for 2 seconds. I still got my foot out the door. But they got a hold of me for now. Where the fuck am I going? Like, it wouldn't let me go back if this wasn't the way, right? Well, I answer my own question. No, I'm not beating it. Because I refuse to change my title. This game's gameplay is not fun. But the game is pretty funny.
Security seal enabled. Please insert passcard.
Who's this? No voice acting? They spent all their budget on trying to revolutionize video game history. Okay, there he goes. We got him.
Passcard accepted. Access granted.
Next save spot has to be in here. I'm a video game connoisseur. Ripley to engineering deck. Is anyone there? Ripley, this is Call. So you escaped. Listen, Call, the monitor is showing that one of the lifeboats is jammed and its engines are overheating. It'll blow up the entire ship if it's not released. Since when did you care about anyone but yourself? Classic. There isn't much time, you bastard. Just do it and Call or we're all dead. I forgot his name was Call. All right, I got it. Sorry, I'm trying to skip the cutscene because they were done talking. Load screen. Oh. Like, seriously, who? Who made that sound effect? Uh-oh, how do I change weapons? Jesus. I'm Call now? Boxes? There they are. Oh! How the hell do I change weapons, though? Oh, there we are. I think I was supposed to go in that vent, but I'm gonna wait to see what happens. It was all a bluff. Shotgun. They welded it closed, yeah. Oops. I am slow as shit. Yo, where's the alien in the vent? Why have none of the games done that so far? We got him. Isn't this what they were welding? Nope. This game needs a port to PC. All old FPS games do. Holy moly. Wait, am I just ducking for no reason? Okay. Had to make sure. It just needs a port. Let's not get crazy. Dude. Hello? Oops, I did not mean to do that. God damn, the head bob is like nuts. Power rerouted. This is Alien Resurrection. But I didn't change my title because I was only going to play for 2 seconds. And then... it turned into... got him! Yeah, Roller. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Roller. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Pressure reaching danger levels. Caution is advised in the engineering section. Please.
How do I break this one? Oh, it's gotta be shotgun, okay. Oh, we got laser. Laser. I didn't know what to expect.
Fuel delivery system malfunction. Divert to primary engine core.
Wait a sec, they didn't fix the ramp speed. Happy birthday. Can you run? I haven't tried. I feel like if you ran, your head would probably be going fucking wild. Finally, the aliens run right at you. You good?
Pressure released.
Who bobs like this? You know one thing that's nice about the game though? You can, when you're changing weapons, you could just go, you could do it all in one fell swoop. You could go, see, you don't have to wait for them to bring it out and put it back.
Your attention, please. Unauthorized opening of cages 5, 7, 8, and 9.
I like this guy. Dude, the laser's fucking cracked. Oh! It's the best game of all time. Open. You know, it looks like I can crawl under that, but I have my doubts. Yeah, I have my doubts. I'm not trying it. No invisible walls in this one? Oh boy. Oh, thank you, Alucard Official. Thank you so, are you still here? Thank you so much for the resub. Thank you, thank you. Yo, Ben. We're under attack.
Alucard!
Guys, is the game loud as shit? I cut his head off! This game's poggers! This game is very exciting. It sounds like someone has a gun to your head saying that.
Engineering deck 2.
Guys, who's loving this? Everyone? Oh my god, it's 5 a.m. and no one here could be happier. Yeah, I'm loving this. Thank you, Squat. He's on the walls. Don't worry, I know just what to do. I like how blatantly overpowered this weapon is. Like... Oh man, I'm seeing a theme here that I'm not liking. This is the third objective in a row that's put out the fire. I just...
Power flow to reactor 2 reduced.
it up. Get the fuck up. Guys, by the way, this game's best played in the dark.
Power flow to reactor 3 reduced.
Can you run? I haven't even tried all the controls yet. I don't think you can. I have tried. I just don't know if all my controls are bound. My God. Why?
Power flow to all reactors reduced. Access granted. Engineering deck 2.
Wherever the hell that is. What's the best alien game? You're looking at it. Dude, that guy just did all my health in one attack. Where's the engineering deck? I don't have a heal. Oh yeah, there are some fucking horrible alien games. There's one I was trying to figure out earlier. I thought it was this one, where you start as Ripley. It's like it's like the same start, but it's not first person. I can't remember what it is. This is the alien game of all time, though. There's no doubting that. I just played Alien Trilogy. Oh wait, I forgot to change. No, I'm not. I didn't change.
Run!
Run! Maybe it's something with the FPS that makes this gun stronger. I refuse to believe it's supposed to be this strong. I like this game because I'm one of the fucking idiots that likes Alien Resurrection, the movies. Yeah, Nightmare Creatures is an awesome game, but man, it's hard. That game is fucking hard.
Thank you for your cooperation. Warning. 8 minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in Bay.
Oh, fuck!
Denied.
Yeah, I've never ran Onimusha, but I... Sorry, I didn't see your question. But I have played it a few times. It's fun. Oh, shit. No, I love Onimusha too. That's my favorite one. It was made in 1980, like, the franchise Alien, still?
Detonator coil one inserted.
One?
Access denied.
Where the hell do I get the other coils? Sure as shit ain't out here.
Access denied. Door malfunction. Please find alternate route.
I was watching Sleepy play the Texas Chainsaw Massacre game for Atari or whatever. Oh my god, it looked fucking horrible. Yeah, I love Medieval. It's an amazing game. Rare even. Oh, come on. Laser energy clip. Wait, are we back at the start? Shit, dude. Where is this? Oh, no. Why are all...
5 minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in Bay E2.
Why are all of them in this one?
Thank you.
4 minutes. We still need two more. Fuck, I actually think it's in the... Wait, we didn't go in this one. I don't think. Alright. Okay, we need one more. I think it's in here. But this place takes forever. Go, go, go! Because there was... No, not that way. No. I need one more. Okay. Oh shit, my... You know what? I think I am gonna finish this game tomorrow. I think I'm actually gonna play this game. I can't resist. Look at how good it is. God, whoever was in charge of the sound design should be shot in get crosshair. Oh, head motion. You can turn it off. Wait, we gotta see what this is like.
Oh, burp, 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 burp.
Let's see. Fascinated by this game. Fascinated. Yeah. Right there with you. It's fascinating. No head bob? Wait, why is it? I'm so shaky. Why? Why is my gun so shaky now? Gun bob. You turn head bob on, and what do you get? You get gun bob. Alright, guys. That was fucking awesome. That was really scary. Whoa! Woo! Alright. Yeah, you know what? Maybe I'll play through this game. I'm pretty hyped for the alien coming to Dead by Daylight, so... Yeah, it's been, oh, dare I say it, poggers. Alright, I'm gonna look for someone to raid though, guys. I've been streaming for 7.5 hours. I'm hungry. I'm a hunky boy. I did have the yogurt, you know. I gotta make some food as well before it goes bad. I have some chicken wings in the, sorry, fellas. I got some chicken wings that need a cooking. You can dual wield those things? Hey, spoilers, stop, spoilers. Let's give Cat Link a raid. She's playing the clothing shift. Okay, can we stop at the fucking game? Here, we need to make every... Oh, here, guys. I gotta go, okay? I know what you're thinking. When will you be back? Well, I don't know. Maybe one day. But maybe not one day. Maybe today. Did you guys get that? Now I want to play some of the Dead by Daylight event too. Yeah, I'll be back today. I don't know when the hell I'm gonna be back. My schedule's sort of fucked because I fucked it up today. Listen, I'm gonna blame my bad schedule on Harry, the cat. All right. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for hanging out. Thank you for watching. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought the raid went off. I was, like, picking up my yogurt. But thank you for joining for the really late stream. 5 a.m. 5 a.m., guys. It was epic. Thank you. This was actually a really fun stream. I had a lot of fun. I hope you guys did, too. And I'll probably do tomorrow. Maybe I'll do a long stream tomorrow since it's Friday. And I don't know. We'll see. All right. Bye, everybody.